So a lot of things went down. Many crazy things that were overlooked.
Gather your belongings, Mr. Evans. You made bail.
Welcome home, sir.
Ike is irrelevant. Who gives a fuck? I do. I give a fuck. And so should you.
You should spend more time telling me the truth.
I don't want you involved in this.
If you are, I am.
Isaac, Ben is a shark.
No. I build. I create. I am the fucking shark.
I'm offering a trade. The Miramar for Cuba.
You con Castro.
Ike wants to run the hotels for the Cubans.
My hotels. My fucking hotels.
Fuck over the Chicago outfit.
Why don't I just take it all anyway? Havana and Miami.
And you throw the butcher out of your hotel.
I think you've forgotten who you can and who you cannot disrespect.
What could possibly go wrong?
It's gonna work, Sid. I know it.
Cy whispers to Ben that you're trying to dump him. You will vanish.
What if he knew something was wrong? Against what was good for the family?
Family is first, always.
These men are dangerous.
So are we.
God is good until he ain't.
Whisper from me. You and your father. I'm not the enemy. Then what exactly are you?
Don't play.
Ike, you have two choices. Adapt or die.
The next words that come out of your mouth, choose them very wisely.
I want Ben Diamond fucking gone. I believe you protect the people you love.
No matter how far you run, you always find yourself back where you started.